Found the sensor. Okay, it's just a loop. Well, we fixed the alert. You're not wrong. Hi, Mr. Polly K. How are you? These darn cameras just keep spooking me. Hi, Arimaru. How are you? I don't remember what the save point was, but you're right. I think it was on the other side. Playing Dead Space next?
Absolutely not.
All visitors must report to reception.
Hi. Are you reception?
Hello. My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Did I shut off door access? What did I just do?
For your comfort and reassurance, our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and working Joes are unmistakable. so you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Seegson promise. Your user comfort is our priority.
Uh-huh. Okay. I think I need a torch to open up these things. Yeah. Another ion torch thing, okay. How are you, Corby? How are you? I'm afraid to walk up to the Joes. Can I help you?
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Life moves fast, and it's easy to feel overwhelmed. Here at Seegson, we remember that the ultimate goal is clear communication. Connecting people wherever they are. That's why all our communications are serviced by a local Apollo AI, centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether. We don't forget the little details, so you get a big picture.
Some kind of tracker.
Heck yeah!
It's been modified.
Oh my god!
Are you lost?
No, no problem.
I was like, where? Why do I need to turn around? Oh! That's why I need to turn around. Okay. Personal space. I've seen the first one. I haven't seen the latest one, Salve. I need to watch it. Phasmophobia would be fun in VR? Absolutely not. That's how I have a heart attack and ruin a perfectly good VR headset. Oh. Do I want to turn off? I want to keep both of the lights and the purification system on. It's fine. We're good. We're good. Human employee. Thank goodness there's a safe spot. Who needs lights? Not me. Stop looking at me, camera! Whether it's humans or it's aliens. What if we're the aliens? This is my home now. Their eyes glow.
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Stop! Look at me, camera! Oh. Skill checks. I've been practicing. Thanks, Dead by Daylight. No pigeons.
Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is always amicably.
I mean, well, we have more ammo now. We just gotta go get that guy's gun. We'll be fine. What was that guy's name? Are these active? Oh, I turned that off. Oh, I could have turned it off from here? Oh, I'm dumb. It's fine. Oh, sorry, sir. Gotta wait on the elevator? Come on.
Come on.
Industrial Communications Hub. Seeks in employees only.
Never update my map? What do you mean? My map's right here. Yellow white screens that are used for map updates.
External communication disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. Communications open.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Oh, that was when they were on the comms. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? That's what he was trying to say when we were getting on board. Oh no. So what do the screens look like that I'm supposed to update my map with? Yellow, white. Those things? Ah, okay, I'll keep an eye out for it. Do you think this is a safe spot to maybe take a bio break? I go into my menu. I think I'm gonna do that.